put in your butter. Then you need to put in your stock. Put in a bit of your bacon. Some butternut squash. Put your black eyed beans in, and then put in your butter bean soup, or a lot of beans, and put in barley. After that, you need to put in some of your broccoli, and then you need to put in some of your bean sprouts. And then while you're eating your soup, you got some butter with bread to eat.
It's a 10 out of 10.
I really like it.
I think it was a 10 out of 10.